Hi everyone, so today we are going to understand the divisibility test of 9. For that, all you have to do is, whatever is the given number, you just have to take the total of it. Meaning, for this one, we'll figure out what is 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 8. So 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 3 is 6, 6 plus 4 is 8, 6 plus 4 is 10, 10 plus 8 is 18. And here again, we'll take the sum. So 1 plus 8 gets us 9. And if the final total is coming out to be 9, then we can say that this number is completely divisible by 9. Okay. Now, let's check for the next one. So, we have 6 plus 7, which is 13. 13 plus 8 is going to get you 21. 21 plus 5 is going to get you 26. So, 26, which total will be 2 plus 6, that comes out to be 8. So, this is not 9. So, that now we can say that this number is not completely divisible for 9. So, now students, this is your homework.